circles and angles.
Hello. This is a simple demonstration of an NVE AAT angle sensor. Here in the lab, we often use expensive GPIB or LabVIEW interfaces, but this setup is just a $20 Arduino board and some free software. Since AAT sensors have large signals, they don't need amplification, and we don't need any external components or Arduino shields. Here's the block diagram. The AAT angle sensor, the outputs follow the sine and cosine of the magnet angle. The Arduino board connected via USB to a laptop. Let's take a closer look at the software. Involt is a Chrome extension that allows the browser to get data via USB. We uploaded the Involt Arduino side software to the board. On the computer side, we have an index.html page that calls JavaScripts and specifies the look of the compass dial graphic. This is the key JavaScript. It reads data from the Arduino board, calculates the angle from the arctangent of the sensor sine and cosine outputs, and calls the compass graphic. Of course, with JavaScript, we have lots of options for additional calculations. And since the programs are running in a Chrome browser, we can use Chrome developer tools. Here are the demo elements. As we said, the Arduino board is less than $20, and the software is all free. We've seen that AAT sensors simplify interfaces because of their large signals. They're also accurate and small. Email or call us if you'd like our code. You can order angle sensor eval kits from our website.